start our search for identity using the parameters that are given to us externally. Where was I born? I was born in Australia. What is my nationality? I'm Australian and Dutch. Where do I live? Portugal. What do my parents do? Am I male or female? What's my sexual orientation? All these external means that we have to form our identity. I think one of the important things throughout our life is to engage with this question, what is my identity? How do I define myself? And in turn, how do I define others? And what I've found recently is that it's more interesting to look at identity not as being these external definitions, but as seeing ourselves rather in terms of differences, but in terms of similarities. To define ourselves as open, intelligent, interested, curious, fascinating human beings. We each have our own story, yes. But these stories are not contradictory to each other. They form part of the whole. So for me, I think identity now is seeing myself in this capacity as part of something much larger, something unimaginably larger than the limitations of the skin that I happen to inhabit. So I think this topic of identity is something that I continue to question, I continue to refine, redefine, and explore as I gain more experiences, seeing that these experiences are also not limiting my identity, but adding to it. I think it's a question that we can all benefit from, we can all learn from, and not even about ourselves, much more importantly, about the other and about this whole beautiful existence that we all share.